humans can be pretty smart, and we do discover a lot of great things, and we can build really neat spacecraft to discover those things, but there is still so much that we don't know. And I actually think that's kind of cool. My name is Sarah Elizabeth McCandless, and I am an interplanetary navigator. I am a navigation engineer, and the role of a navigation engineer is to ensure that we can safely deliver and navigate the spacecraft to Jupiter and then safely navigate it about Europa so that we can perform all of this really cool science. And designing all of those flybys to fly over Europa at different points is actually really, really hard. Europa Clipper is going to try and figure out whether or not this moon at Jupiter has the conditions that are right to support life. But to actually do that, a lot of engineering has to happen. I remember very vividly my parents showing me a picture of the Pillars of Creation when I was little. And prior to seeing that photo, I thought looking up at the sky and seeing all the stars was cool, but I didn't appreciate how much stuff was out there. My little brain thought, oh my gosh, all of this was in space and I had no idea. All of this stuff is waiting to be discovered, and why not me? I'm also a pilot. I've wanted to be a pilot my whole life. Since I grew up in Kansas, I remember when I was little, every time we would go up to Atchison, my mom would tell my sister and me, now remember, Atchison is where Amelia Earhart was born. And remember, Amelia Earhart was a really, really cool pilot. I think one of the most valuable things that flying has taught me is to remember that I don't have to be perfect. It was Chuck Yeager who said, every landing you walk away from is a good one. I don't know that you want to take that exactly literally, but the idea that you don't have to be perfect, you can still learn something from your mistake, and then you can go try again, is something that's very valuable. I'm helping enable solar system exploration, helping to enable exploration of the universe in a way. Don't think I can come up with a better way to inspire people. Who knows what mission today, what photo today is going to be that inspiration for the next generation.